3月13号，通信一，我们是互相为肢体。以弗所书4:25。二，聪明人所写的书信是人类最好的言语。培根。三，世界上一天有邮差，生命里一天有热情。威廉·詹姆斯。四，写信不当用华丽的名字，艰深的词句，总要使收信的人容易了解，这是第一要紧的事。五，收到别人的信，如果急需回信，就当及早回复，若是当时太忙，也当先写一短信寄出，万不可搁置不复，使别人望眼欲穿。六，远方亲友遭到患难病痛，应当写信去安慰他。七，在外读书做事经商旅行，应当时常有信寄到家中，免得使家人劳心挂念。 March 13th Correspondence 1. We are all members of one body, Ephesians 4:25. 2. Letters such as are written from wise men are of all the words of men, Francis Bacon. 3. As long as there are postmen, life will have zest, William James. 4. A letter shouldn't be written in fancy and difficult words. The most important thing is to make it understood. 5. You should reply to a letter as soon as you can. If you are very busy at the time, at least you should write a short reply so the sender does not get frustrated waiting. 6. If friends or relatives far away are having a hard time, you should write a letter of consolation. 7. When traveling, working, or studying out of town, you should write to your family often, lest they should be worried.